Hello! Hi! Hi! Happy Tuesday! Hello, my beautiful Joomps. My beautiful Joomps, you are looking so healthy today. You are looking so healthy today. So healthy and ready for the day. Wearing lace and a bow today? No, not yet. I have like a shipment coming. I'm elevating, chat. I'm elevating the fits. Who are you? Where is Joompy? Where is Junie? Fuck. Are you going goth, Lolita? I can't! I can't go goth, Lolita! I'm a tall white girl! I would look fucking cringe! Ugh. I'm not that kind of cute either. it would just be cringe. However, I do want to, like, incorporate. I'm just gonna do my own blend, okay? I do my own mix. I could do my own mix, okay? But I got some shipments coming. I'll make sure you guys can be able to fit check me in a few weeks. Make sure that I'm cooking, all right? Make sure that I'm cooking, bro. Yesterday's collab was a lot of fun. You know if you'll finish the question sometime? Nah. I think we had over 100, bro. I don't think we can. But I love hanging out with Numi. She's very, very fun. Hopefully we'll do more stuff with her soon. That's my oomph. That's my girly. But yeah, we'll see. We'll see. I think I just like... Yeah, I just want to experiment, okay? I want to dress, like, girlier. I want, like, more lace, more ribbons, more... Like, I can still be a little edgy as well, you know? I want, like, the... See, here's the thing, chat, is I am more of a creature than a girl. And the more... And the more I lean into like looking girly, it makes the uncanny valley bigger and bigger. But I actually kind of fuck with that. Maybe I think it's fun to ride that uncanny valley. Anyways. Most coherent Junie moment. You would understand if you were inside my head. If you were in my brain, you would understand. I'm cooking here. I'm an artist. Yum, 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 yum. I'm also, like I said, I've been trying to slim up a little bit the past, like, month or 2 months or so. I just got into chia seed water today. Like I just tried it, and I think this shit works a little bit too well. Because I had like, I ordered sushi, and I had like 2 pieces of sushi, and I was like, that's enough. Yeah, chia seed water. So how it works, chat, is you put a scoop of chia seeds in water and you shake it up. I just use like a gamer sup shaker. You can buy my gamer sup shaker, by the way, with !cup. You can go take a look. I'm selling them until the 15th. It's my first ever drop with them, and it's going really, really, really well. Way beyond my expectations. Anyways, 6 out of 10. No, that was a good one. It was a good segue. It was a good segue. Like nut milk with chia seeds? No. So what you do, you put like a scoop of chia seeds into like water, and you shake it up, and you let it sit for a bit, and they get like engorged. The seeds get like engorged and slimy. They like inflate, and then you just drink it, and it kind of looks like you're drinking frog spawn. But you know, it's honestly not that bad. Like, if you've ever had, like aloe vera juice, it's kind of like the same texture as aloe vera. Yeah, it's like natural boba. It just doesn't really taste like anything, you know? It's really not that bad. I was expecting worse, but like, damn. Anyway, what's the benefit? Well, it has a lot of fiber, and then, yeah. It's like rice, in that, like, you eat it, and it becomes like, it makes you feel fuller. It like fills up your belly. Anyways. Yum 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 yum. Yum yum yum. That's not so bad. You could just drink a lot of water, you get the same effect. No, but no, I don't want to. I wanna slurp on little frog eggs. Yeah, ant seeds are healthy. They got nutrients. Just join Swole Squad. I'll think about it. I'll think about it. I'm still scared of commitment. I'm scared of commitment, okay? I'm afraid. All right, bros. First of all, welcome to another week. Sorry I didn't stream a whole lot last week. I kind of overbooked myself. Kind of overstrained myself a little. Bro, the last few days I have been like more tired than I've ever been. It is November, bro. I'm cooked. It's November. I'm cooked. I'm actually cooked. It's gonna be fine. Anyway, yo, thanks for the 3 months, Guided Worf. Thank you for the gift and stuff, Soul Dancer. Thanks for the 15 months, Mequin Likes Bugs. Thank you for the 17 months, Fuji. Thanks, Iseko, for the 40. Thanks, Karkjean, for the 38. Thanks, Kazai. Thanks, Sai, for the 24. What's your response to accusation that you're a huge dork? I know I'm a dork. But it's actually an advantage. Thanks for telling me to pursue the VR chat cougar. Let's go! Let's go, Spartan! Let's go! Hey, fuck, what was I? I don't remember. Yeah, I think being a huge dork actually has an advantage in an industry like this. Because you're unassuming, you know? You're unassuming and unintimidating. You have no idea what I could be planning with you right now, because you would never believe that I'm actually evil. I was gonna ask on stream yesterday, I'm dating a VTuber, help me? Nah, you're cooked. Nah, can't. Afraid not. See, you guys don't even believe me. See? Anyways, today, banger alert, repeat banger alert, so true. Today we're gonna be playing Dungeons of Blood and Dream. Wait, Dungeon of Blood and Dreams. Maybe one or the other. Crash out music incoming. Dude, this is my favorite crash out song for real. Dude, auto what the hell? Auto mod flag somebody for saying fart. Yeah, you keep that filthy shit out of here. You fucking degenerate. Go to kick if you're gonna say fart in my chat. When is the last time Junie has crashed out? Dude, I've been non-stop crashing out since like 2023, baby. it just came out. Okay, this game, Dungeons of Blood and Dreams, just came out in early access like yesterday. We're gonna give it a shot. It seems fun, it seems cool, it seems Junie-core. I recently have a keen interest in any game that is like a PSX, weird little surreal thing. This is a roguelike. Hopefully I won't die too much. Yeah, it's cozy with Outer Wilds mechanics. Cozy indie farming simulator with Outer Wilds type gameplay. Get me out of the chair! Get me out of the chair! That's the shock treatment she needs! I was actually looking around. There is actually electro thought shock therapy somewhere near me. I wouldn't do it. But I wonder what it's like. Still waiting on that Outer Wilds is deeper than you think video essay. I'm not, nah. Nah. No, I didn't look for it, chat. I just happened to find it. It's because I was looking for a psychiatrist. You know what else is cozy? A straitjacket. Now get in. How do I convince the psychiatrist to let me try Addy? I want to do it. I want to try it. My room has been a fucking wreck for months. Months and months and months. And I want to fix it, but I can't. For moths. It's been wrecked for moths. Say you get nervous on airplanes. Say you get distracted. That should be enough. Yeah, we'll see. I was talking to one of my friends, and she was like, yeah, you should really see a psychiatrist. I was like, okay, all right, fair enough. If you think I should, then whatever. Say your productivity is down. So true, dude. Please help me. I'm not being a good enough capitalist pawn. Please. I need to wage cuck harder. Oh, fuck. Don't say that you pee too much. Worst mistake of my life. Bro, what happened to that guy? Hey, chat, what happened to that guy? Wait, actually, what did happen to that guy? Because sometimes I think I pee too much. Should I? Oh, it probably makes people think you have kidney issues. Oh. But I'm a woman, so maybe I don't. Maybe I pee a normal amount. I'm tired of talking about. Anyways, all right, let's. Or prostate issues. Oh. So. All right, chat. Be honest. How many of you have gone to the doctor to say you pee too much on purpose? How many of you have done it on purpose? Just to. Just to get a little, get a little something, something. Justin! Vernabelle! Oh, they don't prostate check men under 40? Really? I wouldn't know anything. Very interesting. That is not true. I imagine, or maybe that's just for regular checks, right? They do if you bring roses. Anyways, let's go look at fan art. Oh. I love crash out music. Holy. This song still makes me feel manic. Bow, bow, bow. Junipart. Junipart. Also, hi, if anyone is here and is new from New Me or Cotton Streams, hi, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Okay. Oh wow, we have quite a lot today. Okay, those were... Alright, okay. Okay. Welcome to the Jupiter Zone. I've already laid eggs inside of your body. Even if you leave, I could still push for child support. Anyways, but you won't leave, cause that would be stupid. You wouldn't leave. The art I'm about to show, by the way, is so fucking apt, it makes me sick. Okay, hold on. Alright. I'm not late. Junie was early. That's true, I was one day early. I'm sorry. Happy 4th anniversary! You're a huge inspiration to me sharing my art. Oh! To start sharing my art, I can't begin to explain how much confidence you and the community has given me. Thank you for all that you do. I love Citrus art, bro! I'm glad I could do something for them. The anniversary gift! Oh. Oh. Thank you. Why, thanks. I'll put this with the others. I'm gonna scroll past some of the moth swallow memes because they're all really good, but there's plenty of them, and I also looked at the video on stream already. So, oh fuck! Congratulations on the 4th anniversary. Look at this person's art. So cute. Oh. So cute! This is from before. These are from before I started, like, showing art on stream. Very blast from the past. Very, very cute. Look! Wow! Alright. Take a look at this, bros. Sand goober. Oh! Why is it so cute? There's another pick in the comments? Okay, hold on. Oh, you're right! There is another pick in the comments. Bro, it's just too damn cute. It's just too damn cute. The seagull feathers for the antenna is a great, great touch. I love that. Damn, that's cute. Oof. Woof. All right, now this one pisses me off. Okay, no, it's actually really funny, but... I swear I can make it work this time, guys! I swear I can make it work! I swear I can make it work this time! I am smarter than a chimpanzee. Man, what the hell? Hope you guys enjoyed that. Oh. Oh. Whatever you gotta tell yourself, yeah. Shading is pretty rough. I'm usually used to 3D, but I'm rusty at art. No, yeah, it's great. It's great. Oh, yeah. They've done 3D modeled weapons, the Skyrim mod version. Oh, yeah, the Skyrim mod. That's cool. That's cute. I love it. Clap. Clap. Another Q remastered fan art. My special summon, Kaka. The Kaka swing will work this time. I swear. I'm sure that's fine for Twitch. I don't really. I'm sure it's fine. Wait, this is so cute. So cute. So cute. Oh. I like my little cat-like expression. Someone's drawing fan art of the- Cinder's drawing fan art of the Me and Numi stream. Yeah, I got my clean clothes pile. I sleep on my floor mattress. I'm a feral tomboy, and Numi's like... See ya, Cinder. Yeah, a lot happened yesterday. Some bugs are higher than others on the food chain. I don't know if that's either Nio or it's a reference to that stream where I had a centipede in vodka and I had to eat part of it. That shit was nasty. That shit was so bad. Do you guys remember? Do you guys remember when I accidentally dropped it and I physically recoiled and like screamed? Cause something in my brain was like, that's a real centipede that is on me. You had your birthday 2 days ago. Happy late birthday, Jet Black. Happy late birthday. Thanks for this here too, Zylicious. Almost 3 years of moth, let's go. Yeah, I was like, in my brain I was like, that's a fucking live centipede. I don't know, I was just very, I had an ape brain moment. What? This is so cute. Didik advice. One twink. The doctor is bug. One twink, please. The doctor is bug. Oh, yo, this is crazy. Take a look at this. Let's pretend it was on time. I will. Wow. Wow. Oh. Do the thing, streamer? Okay. Holy! That's so cool. Or do you mean this thing? Hold on. Do you mean this thing? What? Whoa. Okay. Oh no. Ah, no, dude. What the hell is this? Oh no. What? Oh no. All right, guys. All right, guys. Hi, clown pubes. All right. All right. All right. Oh my god, what the fuck? Ear. Aww. Aww. Dude, I still smell soy sauce around, or like gyoza sauce. It's not quite the same. It smells like sweeter. I think it's in my desk mat, bros. Get gyoza'd. She didn't see the 4D heron art. Hold on, I think I might have. Yeah, I think somebody drew. Was it Spartan? Hold on, let me scroll down. Spartan drew a little bit of fan art of the little monster girl OC I was cooking the other day. Look! I've only had fourth dimensional heron girl creature for a day, but if anything happened to her, I would destroy reality. So cute! So cute! I'll get back to work on that. I don't know. When I'm less completely tired, I think. But yeah, I'm gonna cook with her for sure. Okay, bros. I'm gonna launch. Mequin did one too. I don't think I saw that one. Anyway, Dungeons of Blood and Dream. Oh shit, let me move this stuff over here first. Yippee! I don't know what to expect with this game. I know it's a roguelike. So who told you about this game? Me, bitch. I did. It was on my wish list. I saw that it had gone public. So it's an early access. Dungeons of Blood and Dream. Me, bro. What the? Now, wait a minute. Now hang on a second.
My patience hath been exhausted by thine hateful magics. Utilizing my own powers, I have thus ensnared thee within the very bowels of mine own
prison.
That thou shalt not further thine nefarious endeavors. Escape shall be naught but a fool's home, for thy mind prison doth reside deep within a realm I created, where thy sorceries and thy endeavors are shackled most severely.
Yo, this version of DK rap is fucking weird,
it's man. It's enough to leave this place. For such efforts shall prove futile. With keen interest, I shall watch as thee struggle in vain.
It's so loud, my brain is gonna Yippee! Yay!
Mouse and keyboard, okay.
Okay. Love this fucking this metal like black metal title screen. That's great. Are you guys in the mood for wizardry? Let's go, baby. Should I turn on atmospheric lighting for this? Hold on. I need to be immersed. Dungeons?
Yay. Yay.
Have a good one, Turnburn, and thanks for the bits. Oh, by the way, when I first launched this game, it instantly crashed, so... It doesn't need to be prophetic. Okay. Countless ages ago, humans created jesters who lusted after their flesh. These jesters initiated the feast, driving the human race to the brink of extinction. Only those who managed to control jesters remained, and they grew in power, becoming true humans, the new gods of the universe. In their attempts to rebuild the world, they created puppets, demi-humans incapable of harvesting jesters' powers, weak and lacking will. Then, the sorcerer. One of the true humans created blood magic, a mirror of his own powers, and bestowed it upon his puppets. Although unable to interact with jesters directly, they possessed minds powerful enough to understand even the greatest mysteries, surpassing in intelligence of even some humans. True humans. This is the story of a blood wizard, one of such puppets, and his imprisonment by another creature jealous of his power. When I wake up, will it be over? Getting started. You know what? Oh shit, wait, I have a kick button. I just need to know the controls. They seem pretty normal. Alright. Oh. Oh my god, there's a whole manual, bro! There's a whole manual! Okay, fine, I won't skip the tutorial. Committed spell symbols. Different combinations result in different spells. Okay. Click the mouse wheel. Okay, good. Map of the gold for transactions. Due to the trickery of your own mind, dungeons of dream are slightly different each time you venture into them. On each run, you might find new items you've never seen before, face new enemies, etc. Okay, it's a roguelike, I get it. Whenever you perish, you may choose to wake up and end up back in your mind prison. This is a place of reflection where you may find respite between your journeys. Oh, fat ass wizard Blicky. Okay, alright. You're free. Okay. Experimenting with symbols. Because of the associated perils, it's recommended that you first find blood mirrors containing spells. Huh. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, holy shit! Okay! 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 Okay. Wait, I actually kind of alright, I'm turning down the mouse sensitivity. I actually kind of fuck with the old, like... the old manual style. That's cute. I had an NES, so I'm used to seeing... Okay, that's a little better. This is a door.
Yep.
Yeah. Yeah. Wait, I'm in a pit. Guys, I think my sensitivity is too high. God. Hi, Brett. Okay, well, I didn't see the spikes. I didn't see them. I didn't see the spikes. Okay. Ugh. I'm wounded. This place. Do you hear that, little bro?
He's going
He's glorpoing. What is this? An old grave. Oh. It smells of roses and apples. Its effects are unknown. Well, enemies drop more hearts. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna try to get this guy through the Yum yum yum. Okay, I'm back to full health. Alright, I got it. I understand the directives now. My brain's expanding. Key ring. A ring, but also a key? Hmm. Alright. I'm gonna try... I have a spell, I think, attached to my Q. Oh. Okay. Okay. I see you. And then I can, bah! No, I can... Using magic depletes my life force. I'm sure it's fine. I don't really know what these symbols do. This would be good in VR? Probably. That's true, but it didn't do anything, chat. Yeah. You know what? Hold on. I need to find out how to use the spells. All right. Hang on. Horse blinders Actius. What are you saying to me? Find a way to repair your broken sword and improve its range. Moving left will change your fencing guard. You look like Lego piece 32557. Peems. Peems. Okay, committing a symbol costs a lot of lifeblood. Make sure you're ready for the sacrifice. All right, and that's the click. Yes, all right. To utilize this power, press the I power button. You start the game with the shield. All right, okay, so... All right. So the I power is default Q. You can select the spells and commit, and then you use Q to cast. Oh, little spoot. Oh! I don't see. Oh! Tiny enemy spider. I don't have an enemy spider song, I'm afraid. Okay, so that's my shield. I see. Oh! Okay, alright, we're figuring this out. I thought I had more health, chat. I thought that three symbol was my health. Hello? What is this place? No pain shall be inflicted here. At the Moss Stream, straight mothing it, and by it, well, let's just say my Lego piece 32557.
No pain shall be inflicted here.
What a beautiful fire. What a lovely place. What a lovely place. Na na da na na na. Na 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 na. Na na da na na na. Na 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 na. Help. Hello? This is what my room looks like, actually. Maybe the bed? I think I woke up from my bed. Ugh. Oh. Oh. Barns. Yo, good luck, Noctis. Godspeed. Art's a long journey. You got quite the path ahead of you. Guys, I'm not doing so hot! Now wait a sec. Now wait just a minute here. Giant enemy spider. These little guys have dodges. Stop that. Now what is this? Darkness all around him, the pools of melancholy gathering at his feet, yet he himself is scintillating, a sole source of light in the terrible wasteland. Was it a memory from a dream, or was it real? He could not understand how it could be. Huh. Yeah. Don't ask me about my spatial awareness. It will never be fixed. I will wear horse blinders forever. Because without them, I start to panic. Like a horse. I start to become spooked. I start kicking. Ah! Huh. I start kicking my little feet. Snapping and breaking people. Tiny enemy spider. Oh. Yeah. So she is a horse girl. Dude, I saw this tweet about horse-sized horse girls. Does anybody know what I'm talking about? You guys saw that? I kind of fuck with that immensely. It smells like mold and cheese. Okay. Ugh. I succumb to weakness. Yeah, dude, it's smelled like cheese, man. I would succumb to weakness if I smelled a good goat cheese. I tell you what. Duende! Duende! Beware the Duende! Yeah. Oh my god! Duende has fucking flips! What the fuck do I do?! Why does this Duende have flips and sick flips and kicks? Flip it back. Okay, hold on. Maybe, do I have a dodge? I don't have a dodge. Press Q. Right, Q is my shield. Maybe I just gotta, like, time better. Wait for them to attack and then attack them, probably. View fingers. That makes sense. I'll just do that better. I'll just simply do it better. Oh no, what happened? Oh no, what happened? Aww. Nobody's seen it. Nobody I've seen actually uses the shield and it adds like 5+ hours to their playtime. Well, I don't really know how to use the shield either, TBH. But I'll figure it out in a second. Hello. Hello, wise creature. My fingers are speaking to me, or my captives. I like it on a smaller finger. Yes, is what they say. I don't think I have any money. Can I talk to you? Their trinkets might matter to you more than they do to me. Would you buy something, perhaps? Let's talk about you. I am a trader. If you've got gold, I will happily exchange it for trinkets. What's this place? Hi, thanks for the raid, feline entity. Welcome. No idea what this place is. Being honest, all I know is that it is quite different from the other place. Farewell. It's some kind of guy. Huh. It sure is, isn't it? Not let my ass around spikes. It's gonna be a problem. Are there any other doors? I didn't miss. Oh. He's that guy. Anyone know what the last day of Junie's Gamersup Cup is? Yes, it is the 15th. Hello, strange creature. Looks like a chest. Oh! That's a mimic. That is a mimic. Okay. Oh, okay. Maybe I simply do it better next time. So? Don't forget your kick. Wait, I do have a kick, don't I? Is it F? Is it X? It's X! Ah. Duende. Okay, I need to figure out the timing on my shield before I do anything. Yeah, I know that I can dodge. I was just playing. I was just playing, chat. Don't worry, okay? I was just playing. It's more like a parry. Dark Souls to start you with a broken sword, for real. Is there an actual dodge button, or did they mean just... Kicks you. Nah. Okay, I need to not back up into things, because that's how I keep on getting myself on spikes. What is a 1x1 Lego piece? What? You can't picture a cube in your brain? Go on. That's part of the quote. You guys are making references at me? At me? Don't do that. Some people have aphantasia and they're lesser than me. I can picture an apple falling into a splash of water in slow motion, covered in dewdrops, gently spinning. My brain is beautiful and immaculate. Imagine an apple, but can you imagine yourself happy? Why has this person said that I look like Country Humans Japan like twice now? Fine. No, I don't. Anyways. Who's the VTuber who is like unironically into Country Humans? Like Pippa? I don't know. I can't say shit because I'm a. I was a Hitalia fan. What the hell is Country Humans? It's.
I think it was like this trend on DeviantArt or something. Or maybe it was a comic first? I honestly don't remember.
It's just a blood mirror. Okay, swarm of rats. Ooh, okay. Okay, so, Moon eye. I wonder how, all right, I'm gonna try this, chat. Moon. Oh, no, okay. Moon commit. Can I get more blood? Okay, moon. Eye. Moon. Eye. Oh, wait, this is sick. I just need to make sure that I don't die. Because that used up a lot of health. Hearts don't really give back that much. Bah. I'm just gonna backtrack a little bit, see if I can scoop up some health. Can't fucking stand duendes. The rot of the earth. Let's go straight this time. The scum. The rot. You might be able to use the spell once you die if you remember the sequence. Maybe. What the heck is this? Oh, a face ring. Gives your punches an extra kick. Badass. Whoa! Your kicks become explosive. Yeah, I got kicks. Yeah,
I'm just built like this. Now. Guys, I'm not Deku voicing. That's my cool guy voice. Ugh, fuck, man. If I get hit by one thing, I'm gonna die. But I wanna get close enough to punt something. Is this a boss room? Well. Alright, we'll simply do better the next time. Light the candles to summon it. I hear little Glorbos talking in the corners. Wizard Lord! Wait, he's fucking Beyblading! Wait, chill, bro! Do you have other attacks? Fuck! Ah! Dude, we have penis music. Yes, dude, yes! Ugh. Yummy. Yummy chia seeds between- Ah! Okay, get fucked, idiot. Fucking loser. How a dog barks at their fucking reflection. I just don't like it! Burr! 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 Oh, it's one of you. Hi. Meat and ginger. Drink. Cool, go, 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 go. Enemies drop less hearts. Oh, cool. Much more vitality. A wizard scream. A wild scream famous amongst wizards. Do you think it does something? Or is it just a scream? Hi, Joel! I was just thinking about you, bro. I was like, damn, Joel would love to hear my wizard scream. Chat, I have to figure out how to navigate this without getting hurt too much, because my shield doesn't have a very long, it's not up for very long. Like, I can spam it, but then I also can't attack. No, I can't. Hold on. I think if I just spam both of them at the same time, that's my best bet. I shouldn't even think about, like, calculating. It's like a parry shield? So I should wait, I should time it to their attacks. Is that what you're saying? Or maybe I go in, I stab.
Junie, wish you weren't lonely anymore. Me too, brother. Alright, well, alright. And then I go in. Wait, I think I have it. I think I had it for a second. But it's kind of uncomfortable to hit Q and go in and stab at the same time. It's a little uncomfortable. Remap buttons. Honestly, I think I might. Hold on. Settings, mouse and keyboard. We're gonna set this to there we go. That's way better. Okay. That's way better. Right and left click sounds good. It's just that right and left click have their own attacks on them already. So I just remapped it to a side button, side mouse button, yeah. Okay, now we're cooking, baby. Now we're cooking. Okay, okay. Swarm is moon eye, moon eye, moon sun, moon moon. I'm kind of afraid of blood spells. I feel like as I progress further in the game, I'll get more health and I'll be able to use them more often. But right now, it's not looking super hot for me. Streamers in chat, favorite flavor of gamer subs? My favorite, Yeah, dude, honestly, Joel, I was thinking the same thing. Silvervale's flavor is really good. Moth goop if it existed. Someday, chat, someday. I'm getting more optimistic about it. This thing eats your blood for boons. Well, I don't want that. I want to survive. Offer blood for boon. Very well. Okay, it probably wants more blood, but I just had to give boon a little taste. There are other flavors that I really like as well. I like mixing titty milk with some other flavors. Raspberry is really good. Dude. Okay, there we go. I don't know how you enjoy titty milk. I like it. It's good. Oh, fuck. Oh. Dude, I'm cooked. I'm cooked. I'm cooked. How is the JJK flavor? Oh, that one was blue raspberry, right? I ended up really liking it, but it disappeared. It disappeared in my house. I don't know where it is anymore. The tea flavors and sour ones are the best. Yeah, for real. That's why if I ever get a flavor It won't be this time, but I actually think I might be able to reach like flavor status if I do another cup drop in the future. I would definitely ask for something sour. Like, I would want to do a lime, but like a sour, like a sour lime. Oh shit, I forgot about my button. All right. A lime, maybe? Cute. There's a jalapeno limeade. It's really good. That's crazy. Key lime? I don't know about key lime. I would want to avoid making a really sweet flavor. You and your stupid fucking flips, man. I'm tired of it. Ah! I'm sick of this! Ah! Chili and sulfur? Don't care. Oh, go, 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 go. Your attack speed increased. Oh! Make something that you can mix. That's crazy. That's crazy. You guys are crazy. It protects. Bring your protection. Protects. You gain much more vitality. Good. Good, good, good. I think moth goop should be gasoline mixed with mud. Man, why does Joel hate me? Joel hates me, dude. I just pissed him off. Right, Joel? He's like, I'm sick of this fucking little guy. Sick of Joopy, man. I hope you fucking die, Joopy. He said that to me once, you know? He said that. He was like, I hope Juby dies. Did you guys know that? We've all said that. Man! Now, I don't even know what the hell this stuff is. Last time it just sucked away. I'm gonna jump on it. Oh, it's a heal! Okay, cool. I like these wall textures, they're cool. Reminds me of like an old bowling alley. I'm gonna kill you, Jupiter! I love that kind of aesthetic. I sort of wanna like turn off the music for this game and just put on like liminal core nostalgic vaporwave or something. Like, you know what I mean? Do it. I kind of want to. Otherwise, I feel like I'm going insane. Okay, all right. Here we go. Liminal music? If I try liminal bowling alley music, do you think they'll understand what I mean? Okay, a playlist for exploring liminal spaces. This one might be good. Okay. All right, good enough. Minecraft music? I actually don't know. Wait, I'm back at the beginning. Shit. There we go. Ow! Oh! Bot, are you okay? Mushrooms and decay. Your attack speed oh. I'm starting to think I should only drink the ones that smell good. Out of this dungeon, bros. Smells of beer and sweat. Smells good to me. Hello. Have you seen a man in gilded armor? I reckon the gold is fake. I don't trust him. No idea what this place is, being honest. All I know is that it is quite different from the other place. Goodbye. I don't have enough money for you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I have to leave. I'm gonna die out here. I'm cooked. We're not making it out of this dungeon, bros. It's bad! It's bad! Yo, thank you, Creek Soldier! Welcome! Junie is the first streamer I've subbed to. Oh. Oh. Alright, alright, come here, little. Come here, you little rat! I'm gonna see if anything changed in here. Nothing. Oh, wait, there's a... Hello, who are you? Ah! Enable hints. Sure, man, whatever. Whatever you want. Oh. You look at yourself in the mirror. This place. This is the mind prison of the one who ensnared you. You must escape no matter what. You remember a weapon you used to carry. It would certainly be of use now. You wonder where it is. Baalhorweher unlocked. You're not certain whether the mirror reflects it is what you look like or what you think you look like. Your visage holds many secrets. Perhaps some might become visible in the world of dreams. Secret rooms now appear. Big! Secret rooms? What did I unlock? Aw, I was hoping I would have a better sword now. There is a fingies menu. Very important. Take a look at my fingies. I'm not holding anything on them right now. What spells shall my fingies cast this run? What trickery? Oh, fuck. Alright. Okay, I'm just gonna go in. This little fucking bitch. Cast testicular torsion on your foes. The testicular torsion. That's what I imagine happened. That's what I how I dream of my ops, bro. I imagine them dangling from their balls from the ceiling and spinning and rotating. That's what I like to imagine. Alright, don't step on the goo this time, okay? Smells of daisy and eucalyptus. Go, 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 go. You gain much more vitality, thank you. That's a shop. I don't care. Scrotal helicopter spell. That would be fucking awesome. Coward. Turn and face me, coward! It's true, I lost the testicle at WeebCon. It popped right off. Awesome. I wonder... Secret rooms, huh? I wonder how I identify secret rooms. It's gotta be a different wall texture. Maybe I'll know it when I see it? I mean, probably not. Oh, I think if I... Hold on. Okay, no, I can't actually hold it. But I can spam it. Is this a new game? Kind of. It just came out into early access, like, yesterday. Dude, I'm gonna die. We're just not good enough. But we're getting there. Right? Freeze, right. Moon, sun, moon, moon is a freeze. That might help once we get to a boss. Uh-oh. Ugh, this little bitch! Little whore! Guys, I think I'm starting to get the combat. Remapping the shield feels good, man. But it doesn't deplete my health. It doesn't seem like it does. Hi, Vito! It emanates magic power. The price of magic decreases. Ooh! Dude, I would put the ops in the homoerotic vortex for real. Okay, so we're back at boss. Yatta! We're pretty low health, but it's okay. We just gotta keep. Yep. Whoa! 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 Fuck! Fuck! Shit! Fuck! It's Toho! God damn it! It's Toho! Oh my god! I could have used my shield there, I suppose. Harvested. Fuck, man. I hate it when I let them kick my ass. I'm gonna become so powerful. Bye, Zeodor. I'm gonna
I'm gonna become the darkest wizard to ever live. The darkest and most fingeriest wizard. I will have so many fingers.
My Wizard Academia. Ow, fuck! Okay, so, alright. Alright, I understand now. The locks are actually color-coded. Bitch! There you go.
This place is hell.
Oh no, not a duende, bro. Ugh. Oh. Kill yourself. Kill yourself! Taking out all my rage. All this rage that Voices of the Void left me with. Guys, I updated my game. And I was like looking at the internet, I was like, am I gonna lose my save data? And they're like, no, it's in a different... It's in like a different folder. I was like, okay. But like it's recommended that you reset all items and events, right? Oh, fuck. And then, so that your save gets updated. I was like, oh, okay. I was like, I thought it would just be resetting them for, like, the day. It didn't. Yeah, so no more Shibari. And then I was just playing it offline. I was like, ah, this isn't so bad. I can get, like, I sort of lost everything, but I still have a lot of money, and because all the items reset, it means I have all this fuel and all this food, and that's okay. Sweat and decay? Well, I'm gonna drink it anyway. Your tax be- okay, alright. Don't drink bad potions. Alright. And I was like, it's fine, it's actually not that bad. I can like lock in, and I'll get Omega Curfer, so that by when I decide to stream it again, I'll have Omega Curfer. And then I was looking at the actual ingredient list for Omega Curfer, and it requires so much more than I thought. And, hold on. What is this? Red? And oh, shit. Okay, I fucked up. I got tilted. But it's worth it? I mean, yes, it is worth it. Totally. But I was like already kind of bummed out because I lost all my stuff. And then I was like, shit, I need to make, in order to make this even feasible, I need to make like $2,000 at least. Vinegar and dry wood? Sounds good. You become faster. So I don't know. I think I'm taking a little break. We just need a little bit of space from each other, that's all. Yeah, and I know the strats for sure. Like, I have a bunch of recordings lined up and stuff. But I'm like, damn, I need to make so much money. Morbo. Dude, if I can make the aliens vent or something, that'd be cool. Mm. Whoa, an egg. An orb. Ah, oh, shit. Fuck's sake, man. An orb. You peer into the darkness within the orb. A square face with protruding eye stalks and big green lips stares back at you. You know that the face belongs to a great wizard.
Ew.
Yuck. Fucking yuck, man. Okay, Junie, stop drinking bad potions. I succumb to weakness. Fuck. I don't know what I expected. Stop drinking random shit! Ugh, you'll never stop me! You'll never stop me. Dude, I'm lost. Never mind, I'm not lost. Oh, we're back at boss again. Well, we can get to him at least. But we're kind of cooked in every other regard. I love his silly music. He's so cute. If I can't get past the first level, have you played Barony? I think I've heard of Barony. Yeah. If only we weren't so weak for some reason. If only I just didn't drink anything in front of me. If only I didn't just go, 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 go. All this moldy cheese. Jimothy Actius. Don't call me that. My name isn't Jimothy. It's Jupy. My name's Jupy. That's just a shop. Whoa. Oh, what a melancholy dungeon. How I miss the light, my friends. Oh shit, okay. Let's just go around. Okay, all right. Fuck you. Dude, I think that strength potion we drank, or the ring? Fuck. That's kind of helping quite a lot. A sickle. Take. Thrust damage down, cut damage up, knock back up, speed up. I think I could do it. Yeah. Okay. 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 Eucalyptus and meat. Go 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 go. Enemies drop less heart. Okay, that's fine. Go 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 go. You gain much more. Okay. Okay. Sweat and urine. Hell no. None of my. That not. Not. No. What the hell is this? Ginger and chili. Your attack speed increases. Wait, this is big. I have no doubt that this game goes deep. I'm definitely curious. I think we finally have a good run, which is nice. Yeah. Meat and earth? Eh, I don't know about that one. Her ass would not last in Bucciarati's gang. What the? Saddest thing anyone's ever said to me. Dude, I think we're playing the game now. What the fuck is that? Can we gamble on your success like a fucked up horse race? Needs your blood for coins. No, I'm good. Where is enemies? Okay. You guys usually do that anyways. Yuck. Yuck. All right. This time, chat, this time we got it in the bag. Oh, yeah. We don't even need spells. We're powerful. My hands are a little sweaty, though. Ugh. Come on. Come on now. Alright. Idiot! Fuck you! Frog world unlocked. Bullet ring. I don't know where to put this. Your attack speed decreases. Your attacks fire bullets. Yo! Dream sphere acquired. What is this? Onions and decay? Please stop giving me these. Fine. Shit. Well, now we know. Oh god. This is what orbital migraines look like, by the way. Frog world unlocked. Okay. I think that means we have a new starting destination. That's cool. Ah! What the? Yo! Yo, wait, this rules. Pew, pew. Hey guys, I think I love this game. I think. Actually, I don't like how my colors look, though, in this game. I'm just gonna turn off display. There we go. Guys, I think somebody cooked here. roses and apples. Yummy! Now... It took me a second to, like, get into it and understand it. Oh, his little butt! Yeah, fuck you, loser! Smacks your ass. Nice cut. Expensive. Hey, tell me about this place. Oh, never mind. You don't have anything new. Is that a... Huh. Oh, it's a bahwe. Sometimes all you need is the ability to shoot orbs. You're goddamn right, chat. You're goddamn right. Oh, it's Boone. Bye-bye. Yeah. Why'd I jump over you, Boone? Whoop! I should jump more. I don't really know why I'm not. That sword in the shop was your wizard's old weapon? Yeah, well, I don't have the money for it. I'm not taking your fucking piss onion potion. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. No matter how bad it gets, I'll never take your piss onion potion. Produce a magical explosion on jump! Oh! Now we're cooking, baby. I already came. I was sorry. Fart jump. No, it's way cooler than a fart jump. No. No. Pew, 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 pew. I wonder. I still don't know what dream spheres are. Guys, it's not a fart boost! Spell of Return. Huh. I don't need to write that one down. Auto mod is censoring fart still. Why? Oh, shit. My thing wasn't going off. Huh. Freeze? Yeah. Ow! You piece of shit! No way, dude. No way! Why am I so fucked up? Ugh! Shit! Oh god! Guys, it's over. Unless I can find a healing room. Which, I don't even know where the secret rooms are. Like... I can't believe the fucking ass goblin is raking me over the coils. The ass goblin, bros. The butt guy. Now, I know damn well. Oh. Awake. Huh? What?
Has it always been dripping blood out there?
Oh. The dream spears are spent at the statues for upgrades. Really?
Offer a sacred dream to me and I'll increase the thy might. Oh. I shall give you an eternal increase your maximum health.
Oh, yes, baby. Yes, dude. Chat,
I'm gonna continue to play this. I am so intrigued by this. You don't have enough dream spheres. I could have reforged my blade if I had talked to that one first, but I'm stupid. I think this might be peak, chat. Yo, have a good one, Mortis. All right, we just have to go back in. No, it's 5. Oh, that's right. I see it now. Okay, I just gotta go back in. We just gotta hit our grind set. We gotta collect some spheres, bro. Okay, so Frogland's not. Oh! Does this just come with me now? Yeah, I think somebody cooked here. No Frogland. Good day. Ow! Fuck. Good day for dungeon crawling. If I don't say so myself, it's a good day for it. Yeah. Onions and metal. Nah, I'm not taking any more risks. Give me something yummy. I need a little treat. There's secret endings and it gets more peak in later worlds. I imagine, yeah, yeah. That's why I'm like, I'm intrigued. I didn't find anything, did I? No, okay. What potion you've seen so far do you smell like? Oh, the potion effects are random. You learn their effects forever after drinking it once. Really? Okay. So next time... I see. I'm succumbing! Who up succumbing to their weakness tonight? God, I love finding gems like this. Oh, fuck, man. Bro, die. What the hell? I'm 2 gin and tonics in, baby. On a... What day is it? Tuesday?
I could go down.
Yes, sphere! Yatta!
You feel ill. I am 10 years old. I just learned out that the arrows converging in the middle of my vision are, in fact, not tunnel vision. Thanks for visual representation. Wait. You're welcome, I guess. Weren't you drinking wine yesterday at 2 p.m.? Yeah, but I was, I was with my girly.
you know? I was with my girly. We were chatting. Yeah, I was working. I was working, chat. So hold your peace. Am I not allowed to crack open some wine at work? Mushrooms and meat. Your movement slows down. Dude, I'm just... I'm... I'm just full of so much awful shit right now. Mushrooms and meat. Okay, cool. Now I know what that is. That's cool. A sickle! Again! Corking open a cold one. Oh! Oh yeah. Yeah, I reckon it's boss time. Can you dual wield? I doubt it. I don't think so. Just the same. Oh! Forgot it spawns little guys for me. Ow! Can you? Come here, piece of shit. Ooh, free loot, yeah. Not so bad. Things aren't so bad out here. Alright, let's go. I'm starting to think that I love the Shadow Wizard Money Gang. Alright, let's go. Even though I'm incredibly weak this run, I have put so much horrible shit inside of my body. Okay, alright, never mind. Ring. See secrets. The first letter of his name is L. Oh, I see. That's where we put the letters in the void space. All right, let's go to Migraine Land. So you're a constructed puppet captive in some wizard's mind? I think so. Oh, fuck. This is so bad. The slime pits. Free migraine. Yay! Piece of shit. Fucking hell, how does he hurt me that bad? Please! Ugh. He leaves slime that you walk through. Oh, the gnome guy? Oh, I didn't even realize that. He was fucking me up. Yeah, I couldn't see it. Eh. Eh. Oh. Oh. That's okay. Now, okay. Wait. What if it was Lucifer? L-U-C-I-F. No, it wouldn't. No, it wouldn't be. Lad. Lad. Do I want another orb, or do I... I shall increase the number of friendly creatures that may follow you. Interesting. Decrease the blood price of spells. I feel like we should get the sword upgrade first. And then we can go upgrade the rest. Sickle? Nah, I was not so lucky this time. Yeah, that's, we need that shit. We need a bad bro. Ow! Ow! Fuck! You piece of shit! You piece of shit fucking spider! I'll kill your whole family! All of them! I don't care! Okay, I think my right hand is like the magic hand, and the left hand is like the melee hand. And I get different upgrades depending. Or I get different effects depending. Realizing those little guys next, like on the side, I'm pretty sure they give me hints onto where to put the rings, but I've been like not looking at them. I've been in the sauce, bros. I've been overstimulated. Spiders gonna bite ya. Spiders gonna bite ya. Would Juni ever play Against the Storm? Against the Storm? What kind of game is Against the Storm? A roguelike city builder. Oh, I think I've heard of it before. I dug him up. Maybe no orbs this run, fellas. For fuck's sake. What the? What are you doing? Just die! I'm tired of this. Meat and earth. Oh, go. You either come in the sink or you sink in the cum. God damn it. Yeah.
vanilla and leather. You become faster. I'm slippery now. Oh shit, are we already back here? That's okay. We can hopefully get one orb. I think we can kill this guy pretty easily. We've kind of figured it out at this point. We just have to not slip up, you know? And then we can go back and we can upgrade our shit. And it's gonna be ah! That's a new attack. Get the fuck away from me, man. I'm gonna take out my anger on you. Fucking duende. You duende piece of shit. She is not ballin'. She is a white woman. A little bit too early. Because I feel like that was very easily avoidable. I cast Blue Eyes White Woman! My eyes are green, actually. It took me a really long time to figure out what color my eyes were, because they really ride that fine line. I think they have like a different color in the middle, and it makes it a little bit harder. Bitch! Bitch! Get out of my way! What the fuck? Stop! Two shades of white woman at once. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Well, time to keep crawling. Bro is tweaking!
you hear him? He's like, going through it, man. Going through it. Ah! Oh. Well. Forgive me. Urine and seawater? Oh. Feel ill? Yep. Sure do. Go figure. Blood. Your attack speed increases. Okay. Cha. 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 Wall earlier seemed to have interact on it. Wait, where? What? Enemy and I raise my shield when I get, like, the shield lasts this long. I'm running at it to attack it, like, I'm backing it. Whatever, you wouldn't get it. Where was the seat? The wall? Huh? Am I getting one guide? You just wouldn't get it. Secret rooms have interactable walls that open. You need to check every wall that has a gap in the map. Oh! Literally just walked by it. I don't know what you guys mean. I saw you pass it just now, briefly. I saw it had like a very distinct shadow of a door on it. Oh, this is a door. What does this have to do with the map? Oh, I see. Okay, I know what you mean now. All right, let's go. Okay, if you see a space on the map that could have a room, it might be. I see. Whoa. Okay. All right. Nothing. Okay. Oh, there's rules. This is cool. Now, what the hell is this, bro? Just heard the spider run into a spike or something. Wine and beer. Enemies drop more gold. Yeah. Cherry and roses. You know that this is a potion of love. Huh? Enemies drop much more hearts. I see. Okay. All right. Let's, Wait, there's more over here, though. But... Portal to Frog World. I want to go to Frog World, but there's more here!
Don't run from me. Face me. Coward! Ah!
Guys, I want to go to Frog World. Guys, I need to go to Frog World.
Frog World!
Whoa!
Dude, that the sound, the music sounded like it was coming from my phone.
Oh, this is, actually, actually, I don't think I like Frog World. What? Where am I? Guys, I'm scared. Where are the frogs? Ah! I found something! What the? Oh my god, it's bad. Guys, I'm not getting out of here. Where are the frogs? Where are the lily pads? Where are the... I didn't even get an orb out of that run. Where are the... Where are the nice ponds? Cheese and mushrooms. Oh, go, 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 go. I'm starting to sense a trend here. I think mushrooms make me slow down. Anything with urine makes me feel sick. Rose causes more enemy hearts to drop. The one time I wasn't compulsively throwing out my shields when I get bit. Cooking channel. I played mouthwashing after seeing you talk about it. Thanks for the recommendation, I think.
Yeah.
This is cooking channel I watch on YouTube. Hold on. I bookmarked a few of their videos because I, because I wanted to pick up ingredients. I might have to go to the Asian market after stream. But I really like this cooking channel. Because, wait, we're, hold on. Oh yeah, Kenty Cook. I really like the way Kenty Cook just looks so intent on everything he is watching. I just watch his YouTube shorts. I like scroll through his YouTube shorts. Kenty Cook with a K. Kenty. He just looks so intent and like focused on what he's doing. It's so like endearing in a way. I love Kenty. I'm gonna follow orb. Well, not the right kind of orb. I'm picking up stuff that I've seen him cook with that I'm gonna try to find today, I think. Because I have a few pretty nice big Asian markets near me. hearing. Whoa. Come to weakness. Yeah, that checks out. Summon Golem. A personal Golem. Wait, that sounds fucking awesome. I'm gonna do that right now. Sun, I, moon. Okay. Sun, I, moon. Nope. It might be locked to the room you summon it to. Oh well. Very well. Where my golem? Oh my golem! Oh my god! Baby! Okay, let's go. I have to go heal. I'm hurt. It emoted on you. I know it did. Come on, baby, let's go. So cute! This is my wife. I haven't decided what to name it yet. Amygdala. My wife. Amygdala. Dwedhelia. Dwedhelia. Yeah, this is Dwedhelia. Come on, Dwedhelia. Dude, I'm gonna be so annoying about this. Nice. That's a good kick. Dwetelia! Where did she go? Oh, there she is. All right, come on. Amygdala was a good one. Yeah. Oh, all right, we're lost. Okay. You know what? Let's check for a secret. Well, actually, I don't even want to check for a secret room. She's so demure. You think so, chat? You think my beautiful wife is demure? Actually, just for fun. Perhaps not. Well, I mean, I guess technically that over there could be, but I don't really want to jump on the spikes. Okay, I need to remember this spell. Sun, I, moon. Okay. That's blue. Wow! Dwetelda, do something! Thank you, Dwetelda. So many orbs! Oh my god, we're gonna get so many upgrades! Oh! Summon demon. I don't think I'll do that. Summon an evil demon? But I wonder if it drops a reward. Like, there's no way that thing would help me. But I wonder if it drops a reward. You know? I think next run, chat, I'm just gonna stay in the main room and I'm just gonna combine symbols and see what they do. All right, let's go. Ah! Go! Dwatilda, go! Its effects are unknown to you. Go, 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 go. You become faster. I think leather might make you faster. I feel like the last few ones that have had leather in them make you quick. I love this golem. Love this thing. A snake. They enhance all healing effects. Okay. Yeah, I almost forgot her name. It's not my fault. We gave her the name fucking Dwatilda. Like, Gnocchi Rant Ring. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Wait, we could probably buy something here. Ooh, a rondel. Cut damage down, thrust up. Yes, baby. Let's go. The Gnocchi feeding video is so cute. I know. I love him. Wait, this is pretty fast. Okay. He's so docile and cute. Everything he does is adorable and perfect. Can you kill the shopkeep? I don't know if I want to. Dwatilda? Lock in. We're gonna become legends. You and me. Assuming Dwatilda is not incinerated immediately. Oh my god, I'm jumping. Ugh! So bad. No! One more, Dwatilda. We just have to lock in. Also, you can do something. Like, nobody is stopping you. We did it, Dwatilda. Hell Ring. It emanates power and reminds of unpleasant things. Huh. My movement slowed down. Strength courses through you. This is good. Hey, stop flickering. We need to lock in. Item on the ground? Oh, did I miss it? She seems smaller. She does seem smaller. Are you okay, Dwatilda? Are you becoming weaker? I hope not. It would make me sad if something happened to you. My summon died. Dwatilda! Alright, you- alright! Alright now! Fucking piece of shit! Get out of my way! It's potion of weakness. Okay. As you peer into the swirling darkness, you see a bulbous green creature crowned in gold that dances in the gloom. A bulbous. Yeah! Oomph is just a little bulbous. Sorry about oomph. You are such a piece of shit. Yeah. It's a misir code. Cool. Okay, so we know, like, two times now we've gone to a secret room that had another weapon in it. Which is good news for me, because right now we're just working with the broken sword. I wonder if... Oh, it's just an upgrade in every regard. What? La la la! La la la! I hate you! I hope you fucking die! You piece of shit. Sweat and fish. Your attack speed decreases. It is what it is. All right, if I can get close enough to... not even worth it. But on the off chance that it is, though? Hello? This is called a finger altar. What does it do? Select a finger to sacrifice. This one. Kenneth's ring. It belongs to Kenneth. Increases health greatly. Kenneth. Go to hell, Kenneth, you stupid piece of shit. What happened? Kenneth got his ring back, I guess. Yeah.
Hi.
I shall reforge the broken blade that you so often carry.
Yes, please.
Yay!
Okay, now, I could get a permanent increase in my maximum health. Ooh, thine might, so I can smite enemies easier. The blood price of spells. Friendly, or increase the number of friendly creatures that follow you. I don't have friendly creatures. I know the smite one was 4. We would just have to go back in, like, once. You know what? I feel like I don't know. I'll take it. I'll take it. I don't think we're gonna be running into a shortage of spheres as long as we just keep running the first boss. Okay, all right, before we do anything, I'm actually just gonna do this until I die, basically. But we're gonna do that. Nothing happened. No spell. Okay, so that was not a combination. That was not a combination either. No, chat, I'm not trying to do the Dwedhelda upgrade. I'm trying random spell combinations.
I know it's the equivalent of trying every... Yeah, but, like, what if... But, like, wouldn't it be funny? Wouldn't it be funny if I found something that just, like, explodes me instantly? Moon. Moon. Okay, that's nothing. At that point, just look up spells online. You guys aren't understanding the point! I'm doing Gamba! I wanna see... You guys fucking hate fun! It's disgusting! Yeah, I mean, there's probably too many combinations. Yeah, that's nothing. Alright, let's just go back in. Yeah, I want the testicular torsion spell, okay? I wanna string up the ops by their balls. I think it would be funny. It'd be funny and it would make me feel good. Who's still skittering? Whatever, it doesn't matter. Yeah, this feels better. Oh, yeah, baby. What the? Onions? Sweat? More gold? Let's go! I'll search those for invisible walls as well. Yay! I think I could grind this thing. Lemon and urine. I'd rather die. Ugh. Okay, so there could be a door on this end or this end. But I don't think there's gonna be one. I think it's if it's blocked off. It's like, it's Isaac. It's just Isaac. Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Okay. Let's go back. The hell is this? Is that like a bone? Okay, it's just a bone. Yo, thanks for the 13 months, Professor Sticky. Thank you. Okay, I don't think any of these are secrets or doors. None of them. Well. Okay. And then I'm gonna try the one behind us as well. And then I'll be satisfied, okay? Mint and earth. Enemies drop less gold. Okay. Well. Vanilla sounds so delicious. You get faster. Citrus, vanilla, yummy, dude. Yummy. Gotta find the portal to Frog World again. I don't think we're ready for Frog World. I don't think that's within our realm of... I don't think we're built for that, chat. It's too advanced for us. Oh, an obelisk. Ow. Yo, thanks for the 25 months, Red Dero Dragon. Thank you.
Now, there could be one here. I imagine it has to just be a door in the middle, right? It's not gonna be one of these on the side. Yeah, no. It's probably Isaac rules. That makes it easier to check rooms. Do we have Glorpo? Like the emote Glorpo? I think we need the emote Glorpo if we don't. Glorping? Yeah, that works. Dude, we started so small. And now we're so big. Freezes everyone around you. So what we could do, chat... Well, I don't know. We aren't really having that much problems with the boss. But we could load up a moon, sun, moon, moon. I don't even know how to open these. And, like, freeze the boss while it's, you know, passive? Bring back our wife. Dude, I don't even remember our wife's code. No, wait a minute! I knew there was something up. Orb? Fuck you. This is nothing. This is a garbage room. You were supposed to write the spells down. You might have soft locked yourself. I didn't. Why do you think I've soft locked myself? That's, bro, the dramatics. Bring the bears the likeness of a spider. It was moon, goblet, moon, sun, eye. Please try moon, goblet, moon, sun, eye with a cherry on top. I thought they were only four characters long. Okay, we have to go back. They're five characters long. Wife gone. They could be more. It tracks it at the top. Huh. Okay. Dude, sorry I keep on checking the map. I just, when I'm streaming, I can't fucking visualize maps. It's too much. Oh. Well, I don't need this. Now, what the... Oh, okay. I missed a couple of doors. Mapoid needs constant guidance. Yes, so what if I do? It's there for a reason. It's there for me. Because I need it. Nothing here. Don't call me a fucking mapoid. I'm gonna... Oh god, I'm getting self-conscious. Guys, I... Looking nice as usual, Juniper. Thank you. Thank you. Somebody in my chat is nice to you. Me. And somebody in my chat is nice to me. I don't know why I started talking in second person. Oh, shop. Hello? I don't know what this is. A curse ring. Well... I've seen your Gamer Subs cup. Yeah! I'm glad people like it. All right, let's go.
What?
It probably won't be the last cup drop I ever do. I'll probably do another one. All right, lock in. I think the next one is gonna be, it's gonna be different though. This one, I wanted to make it look like the very traditional, like, gamer stuff's waifu cups. But my brain has been open to more possibilities lately. Ring, a sad blue stone embedded in gold. Great strength curses through you. The first letter of his name is L. Right, okay. Hi, Junipreg. Sorry for being rude. I'll draw fan art to make up for it. I don't even remember what you're talking about. Wait, hold on. All right, I have the Christian mom mixed approval from Radless or something. Draw me buying Wonder Bread. That's a good idea. Well, no, that's nah. I can't claim that person's thing, you know? Okay, where are the enemies? What's going on? Why is it quiet? What the? Barely. At least they aren't, like, basically two-shotting me anymore. Drawer's struggling to do taxes? Ha! Whoa. Is that a brain? Concept unlocked. Myself. What the fuck? I'm Jupiter. Owned, idiot. Get out of here. Oh, I'm cooked. I didn't think I would slip into that. Yuck. Nasty thing. Yuck. Another potion of illness? Daisy and mint. You gain much more vitality. Oh yeah? Yeah, I'm pretty vital. Where are we? Let's go this way.
The ground kind of looks like ramen noodles.
Dude, you can't say that. Ugh. Wait, actually, hold on a second. How was the collab yesterday?
It was fun. Dude, I love Amy. I love hanging out with her. That's goop. That's goop, bro. Guys, I forgot that I still have a bunch of sushi, and I started to get hungry. Hungryper has entered the chat.
Yeah. Here's a hard question. What's better, pho or ramen?
Dude, I don't know. It entirely depends on the day, I think.
We're out on 4?
Yeah, but it was in a 10. How old is it? It's just like a couple hours. I ordered it like right before stream, basically. God, she's such a creature. I'm telling you, dude, I'm more of a creature than a girl. I'm like a thing. A ring that resembles a goblin. I succumb to weakness, but my attack speed increases.
Okay.
Okay. Well, I don't think I like it, but at least it's just not a complete nerf. You're just a tall woman.
Yeah.
Where are my foes? Show yourself! Aww. No, no. Anyone but you, man. Fuck! Stop moving! Yeah! Yeah! Fuck's sake! Oh. Ow. Oh, oh! Oh, it's bad. Notice how she looks down when she's fighting butt goblins. I want to stab him in his stupid patooey. In his stupid little butt. Boss, huh? We haven't fought this boss yet. I'm gonna take a little piece of sushi while I think. While I do the mental calculations. Groaning in here. Stop. Wait, actually easy though. What the hell? A slime ring. It makes slimes your friends. Yay! Metal and onions. You succumb to weakness. I am so fucking tired of succumbing to weakness. The second letter of his name said, even though I was decapitated, I still stand. What? Is this a riddle? I was decapitated, I still stand? So an eye? Is it an eye? Like a lowercase I. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, chat. Ligma. His look. All right, let's go. Ah. River. His name better not be fucking Ligma. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, 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 okay. God, the spikes under the water? Fuck that, man. Ah! Okay.
I don't even know how that happened. I'm gonna be so real, I don't know how that even happened.
And... getting stronger. Ah! No! No! I get. Any upgrades. Chat, I think I'm gonna do like one more run and then I'm gonna call it, but this has been, I fuck with this. I like this. I'll probably keep playing it. Whoa. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Chat, I wanna summon my girl. Wet leaves and mushrooms. Yeah, it is a cruelty squad like, isn't it? It was like sun or moon. I sun, right? Sun, I moon. Okay. Wife! Come on, wife. Let's go. My small wife, Dwight Hilda. Oh! Go, Dwandhilda! Dwandhilda, yes! Yes, Dwandhilda! Onions and urine? No, I'm just not gonna bother, man. Those who call themselves wizards must know this. In rituals, the coin is a symbol of one's physical self, and the sword is a symbol of one's mind.
Okay. Sounds lame. But it's random? Is it random? Fine. Kills myself. Potion of giving me a tummy ache. Potion of making me feel a little icky. Kenneth! Okay, you know what? We're gonna fight back this time. Come on, Kenneth. Show yourself. Wherever you are. Guys, I'm fucking scared of Kenneth. Kenneth? Where's Kenneth? There he is. There he is. Come on, Kenneth. He teleports. Okay. Yeah. I already figured. I figured he would teleport. Duatilda, fight! Sekum! God, she's so fucking cool. I love my wife. There you are, Kenneth. Come on. Show me some spark, Kenneth. Show me a little bit of fight back, why don't you? Show me some bloodlust. Show me some hate. Seems like Kenneth is just not our problem anymore, which is great. Go, Duatilda! Yes! Smite them! You mighty little thing! Uh-oh. Oh, I hear him. Alright, come on. Is he just with me forever? Oh, no! Okay. Juice. Yum, yum, yum. Yes, he is. That's all right. He's kind of, unimposing, to be perfectly honest. Your attacks can freeze enemies. That's badass. You think Kenneth would give me a kiss? You think he might love me enough? Whoa. My summon! Oh! Be gone, Kenneth! Okay. I guess he just lives forever. Whatever. Not like I care or anything. Wife dead. It's okay, chat. She's not really dead. She's more like, on break? She's like on break. Ow, fuck. I really let that happen, huh? Hey, you. Never mind. I'm broke. Sorry. She's romanceable. I hope she's romanceable. They should give her dialogue options. Hey, devs. If you're in stream, you're not. You're not. But if you were, can I kiss my duende? My golem? Let me kiss her. Have you played Brutal Orchestra? I haven't.
making out with your own tulpa?
Yeah, I wouldn't be the first or the last person to do that.
Damn, guys, I'm kind of... God, this is disorienting, though. It's okay, I just have to lock in. And ice. That's interesting. Be gone!
I'm hung. Yum, 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 yum. I have 2 pieces of sushi left. Yum, yum.
What kind of sushi? Hang on. Let me eat this last piece. I got a couple different types. Like, yeah. Oh, okay. Okay, all right. I got a couple different types. Like, I had one with salmon and avocado on top. I'm not summoning a demon. And then I also got like a little Philly roll. And then, yeah. I don't know if people frown on Philly rolls. I just think they're yummy. I like... Ow, fuck. I think putting cream cheese in sushi was an ascendant idea that only Americans could have thought of. Dare I say? Wow. Aw, Kenneth. Kenneth, it's time to go. I think it's peak. Hello? Like... Hi. It's some kind of guy.
Within this dream, you have a purpose, as we all do, for your soul to serve as fodder for our masters.
Tell me about you.
Me, a sleeping soul without desire to wake up.
Some kind of... What's this place?
Dream. This place is dream. You should really know it. And now, be gone! Don't waste any more of my time.
Wait, what if I keep yapping?
What about... myself. You are not that different from me, but that doesn't make me interested in you.
Okay, bye. Okay. Tsundere. One of the sushi places by me does tempura fried Philly rolls with spicy mayo, shredded crab on top, and jalapeno. Oh, the fuck? That's so... Oh, my God, man. No, I'm not gonna poke them. I'm nice, chat. I'm nice. Obelisk. Okay. I am nice and kind. Hey, Swivitz, Nomad. How you been? I'm cooking. I'm good. Doing good. Hanging in there. A brain! A new concept! I'm about to think! Life! I am alive. Aw. Lame. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, fuck you. Damn. This is a big one. Let's get on out of here. Let's mosey on out. Hi. Damn. What the? Why are they built like this? Damn. Yeah, they're kind of cunty. Stop catcalling every man. I'd rather die standing than live kneeling, motherfucker. Why should I control my passion? Mold and onions. Ugh, fine. God damn it. Stop making me succumb. I no longer wish to succumb. I just want to be happy. What the fuck is all this, man? There- Oh, there it is. Wait a minute. I hear him. Kenneth. Wow, 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 wow. You think you're so funny, dude. Yeah. Kill yourself. Your tax speed increases? Ha! Huh. Well, at least you were less worthless in death. Huh. Ha! Dude, when I start, like dressing different, I'm gonna be able to actually pull off a laugh if I wanted. Oh, okay. I don't know why I try to shield myself from these guys. I think because part of me thinks it would protect me from the slime on the ground, but I don't think that's how that works. You'll never be a true Ojo-sama. Don't say that to me. I think I can. I think I'm gonna start dressing like an Ojo-sama. Talk about how one of your mind goblins broke out. I would never let one of my mind goblins break out. They would put me in fucking jail if one of those things was inspected.
Ring of protection.
My retaliation damage grows? Why is the bottom cage empty? Oh, I don't... Oh, huh. I don't know. That's what you meant. Oh. Where is he? What is this? The sun is to be worshipped. A sun ring. Okay. It improves your health. Okay. I gain a vampiric effect? Yes, dude. Yeah, okay. I love lifesteal. In time. Time to suck. Yeah. Ow. Yeah, hold still. Damn, if only I didn't, like, run through three slime puddles. At least the boss here is really easy. Kenneth, you scared the shit out of me, man. All right, you know what? This is probably a mimic, but I'm gonna try it anyways. Oh, okay. Yeah. My weapon feels unstable. What? What do you mean it feels unstable? Huh? Kenneth? I didn't know, yeah. I don't know, there might be... Who knows? Does it need therapy? It might. God, I almost died. What the fuck? What happened there? That's okay. That's okay. We got Dream Sphere. We got... Oh! Yum, yum, yum! Alright, now this place scares the shit out of me. This place is... Ugh. Just don't step on the spiders. Oh my god. Ugh. Guys, I'm already cooked. Like, it's fine. It's fine, I just need to watch my step. It'll get easier with time. It'll get easier. Things will get easier. Cool. Fish and decay. broke again. What the? Are you for real? So it only repairs temporarily? Ow! Okay, so I can hold the- I can fight with the tip, but the tip hurts. Dude, I'm dead. Like, I'm cooked. Ugh. I didn't know that! Damn. So... Hey, bud! What happened? I've done all I could. The blade is complete. What? Why is smite more expensive now? Dream inflation. Fuck! The economy! The economy's in ruins! Okay, chat. Okay. Alright, chat. Okay. All right, listen up, folks. Here is the week. It is mostly normal schedule, except... Okay, tomorrow D&D is happening as usual. Got canceled last time. This time it's actually happening. D&D back. Curse of Strahd back, baby. Rags to riches. We're back. Thursday, I'll do a normal stream. I just don't know what yet. I've been wanting to start Silent Hill 2 for a while now. I might mix it up, do some of that, do some of this, per week or whatever. Friday, any news on the Joe Fudge campaign? Not yet. Some of the graphics are done, but to be honest, the only thing holding us back right now is other people getting their art. The remake, the Silent Hill 2 remake. Mm-hmm. On Friday, pausers, I will be playing Intruder with a bunch of my friends, mostly like the RP Boys crew, like Kriken, who else was there? Bed. Charborg. That crew people. Lisa. The gang, bro. The gang. Are you gonna stream it? I hope so. I think I should. I will stream it. Yeah, I think that'll be a fun time. As for Friday and Saturday and Sunday, I'm not entirely sure what's going on. Because we gotta start Valhalla on... I'll let you guys know if I end up doing a Saturday stream, okay? Okay. Okay. Very good. Okay, I'm gonna find somebody to raid. That was a fun one. That was neat. Don't crash out, Polly. That was a cool one. I'll play no Sunday. Yeah, probably no Sunday. I'm gonna play some more of this because it's very charming and I want to see how deep the rabbit hole goes. Mike? Yeah, sure. Let's raid Mike.
Oh, fuck. Hold on. Sometimes I copy and paste people's names to read it, just that I don't fuck anything up. But sometimes I also accidentally copy their, like, avatar, and I don't even know what that would look like if I did. Okay, alrighty then. Thank you for hanging out. Love the Joomps. Love the Joomps. Love Mike as well. Say hi to Mike. Gamersup's drop is going until the 15th. There are 3 more days. I'll post reminders on my Twitter. I'll put like a last day reminder, basically. But it was a very, very good drop and I'm very happy with it. So thank you. Kisses you on the head. Mwah. All right, you guys have a good night. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. See you tomorrow for D&D. Otherwise, see you Thursday on stream. Bye-bye.